Would you like to get more double strokes and 32nd notes into your drumming diet? Well, stay tuned and I'll show you a simple way to do it. Hey everybody, thanks for stopping by my drumming channel, and I appreciate you checking out this tutorial. I don't know about you, but I spend a lot of time on a practice pad, and much of that time is spent doing double strokes. But then when I get to the drum kit, I find myself using mainly single strokes due to the fact the tuning of particularly the tom-toms, which have a slack tuning, and so you got to pull the notes out. And so it's really challenging to execute those kind of strokes. However, there is a way to incorporate double strokes, particularly in the 32nd note value, that will add spice to your groove, and also a way of orchestrating that same pattern on the drums to do a drum fill. So that's what I'll be showing you.
Okay, so here we put the right-handed strokes on a hi-hat, and the left-handed strokes will remain on the snare. This is for the first beat. For the second time that you play this pattern, which is beat number two, the first right hand will go on the snare. That'll be like your backbeat. Okay, here we're gonna take the very same pattern and orchestrate it on the drums to play some fills. So here's a variation to the first beat pattern, and it's going to be a right along with a kick, and a left, right, right, left, left, kick, kick. This will give you a double kick going into the downbeat, or the upbeat, whichever you call it. And the second pattern will remain the same.